for the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ according to Mark.
Glory to you, Lord Christ.
Teaching in the temple, Jesus said, "Beware of the scribe who likes to walk around in long robes and to be greeted with respect in the marketplace, and to have the best seats in the synagogue and places of honor and banquets. They devour widows' houses, and for the sake of appearance they say long prayers. They will receive a greater commendation." He sat down opposite the treasury and watched the crowd putting money into the treasury. Many rich people put in large sums. A poor widow came and put in two small copper coins, which were worth about a penny. Then he called his disciples and said to them, "Truly I tell you, this poor widow has put in more than all of those who have contributed to the treasury. For all of them have contributed out of their abundance, but she, out of her poverty, has put in everything she had, all she had to live on." The Gospel of the Lord.